We did. Just like in every goddamn creepy pasta game I've played so far. Oh god, I sure hope I find the damn exit out of this place soon. Because if I don't, I'll never be free from this damn nightmare.
Oh,
it's the possessed baby. I hope he-
Now, what do you think you are doing? I told you to go to the front. Well, at least the game is over now. Now I can finally get my well-deserved rest for tonight. WTF, what the hell is wrong with this people?
Fuck, now my well-deserved rest is thrown out of the fucking window.